What we did do here was secure a beachhead. And why we practice that and why we do this exercise is to allow for follow-on forces to flow up through here. About being able to work with other nations, with countries like the Spanish and Romanians, is building interoperability. You know, we may work together again in some climb in some place. We don't know what time that'll be or where that'll be or when that'll be. They understand our tactics, we understand their tactics. We can share information with them, they also share information with us. That's been one of the greatest parts of BALTOPS 2019, was the fact that we were able to take away different hints, advice, field craft items from these other countries, and we've also been able to allow them to learn some things from us.
So we're here doing an exercise, a landing exercise, alongside the American Marines and also the Romanian Marines. And pretty much what we did was assaulting this beach and securing it. Marines as a unit are being used in BALTOPS 2019 as an amphibious expeditionary force that can be both used in overseas and obviously in the land. And it is a powerful resource for the NATO and its allies.